guys, it's your boy King Adrian. Shout out to the royal family. What it do, guys? I'm sorry I've been lagging on a reaction, but here go a brand new reaction that I've been waiting to watch with you guys. The Power Rangers trailer. I've been kind of hesitant on the movie. I've been kind of like, I want to see it, but kind of don't want to see it. So this gonna be might be the decision maker right here if I'm gonna go see this movie or not. I just woke up. Decided to do some videos for you guys because I owe you guys so much. So let's get into this video. Okay.
Just to remind me of my screw up. You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other. They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other.
And you'll grow, won't it? Okay.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
Someone assumed that would be Billy.
So, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice. Tragic.
I keep the ends out for the tie that binds.
Hey, it's a restricted area.
Guys?
There's something in there.
Billy, what are you doing?
Sorry,
somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
Chill, real quick, sorry
guys. You know something happened, but they're okay. I'm not the same.
Oh shit, they got fucking powers. So really, I'll just use this general powers, okay? That's kind of cool.
I'm gonna jump across with her, and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No,
go.
Don't jump. Jason, that's not a piece of cake.
Not a piece of cake. Okay, that's kind of dope. That was dope. That was a decision maker, and it made me want to see. Can't wait for this movie to come out. Can't wait to get into it. I'm excited to see the character development, because it actually looked like they're going to develop the characters, and I wonder if they're going to bring Tommy in. I wonder what they're going to do with this. Like I said, I just woke up. But, oh my God, I am... Put me on. I'm going to see this movie. This movie is going to be the shit. My favorite part was when old dudes like, when they jumped, like, it's going to be a piece of cake. It's not going to be a piece of cake. So, that was, and then the suit part. I can't wait to see this movie now. I'm no longer hesitant. I want to see this movie. All right, thank you guys for watching. Peace and love as always. And if you want me to react to anything, put it down in the comment section. Okay, and as you know, the link to this video will be in the description. So, peace and love as always. Doses. Hey, what's up, world family? Thank you guys for watching my video. Please like and subscribe and follow me on my social media sites over here. And don't forget, peace and love as always. Doses.
Like the fucking beast, right? Me, our team, me, my squad, we don't play, right? Every time I come around this hard-ass rapper motherfucker, this is shit. Fuck your love. Fuck your life. Don't give a damn nigga.